Guys, there's nowhere to hide.
We should just stay here.
Come right now!
Where are we supposed to be running to? Noah's Ark?
Listen, guys. I dreamt this. I think I may even have talked to God. Megan and I, we have to survive for the sake of mankind.
What the hell?
That's right. We're the chosen couple. With your purity and my innocence, it just makes sense.
The chosen what?
The chosen power couple to rebuild mankind. You know, like a modern day Adam and Eve.
Adam and Eve? Like, you're delusional, bro.
Yeah, man, look, I know the world's about to end in like 5 minutes, but I'm starting to get really worried about you, man.
I think I have to go to the bathroom.
I think it's over there.
Thanks, I'll be right back, guys.
Listen, guys. I gotta confess something. Since we've been roommates, I haven't really been the best roomie that I can be. Trevin, I've been using your body wash and your shaving cream and sometimes even your razor, you know? I'm sorry, man. Dan, you remember when you asked me to reformat your hard drive so you could use it for your new iMac and I said I didn't know how?
Yeah, yeah.
Well, I do know how. I hate Max, man.
Look,
I'm sorry I lied.
It's okay, man. I know you lied, don't worry.
How did you know?
Cause you're an IT major, Cody.
Oh, right.
I've got something to confess to.
Well, let it go. We've only got like 5 minutes till the world ends, you know.
I've been sleeping with Megan.
What? No?
Yeah.
But how could you?
And I've been sleeping with Megan too.
What?
Yeah,
you too?
Yeah.
No way!
Yeah.
What a hole.
Sorry.
What a hole.
They destroyed the asteroid! We're gonna survive! Woohoo!
We're safe!
What's that? Oh. Hey guys, who was that?